All right, y'all, welcome back. We're at part 10, the Armored Core 6 series. Now, getting into the depths, that was one thing, but the, what I call the gatekeeper, that took a lot of experimenting, and I'll drop in the description below what build I was using, or what gear I was using. And obviously, you'll see toward the end of this the approach I took. But without further ado, welcome to the channel. Welcome back if you are subscribed. Welcome in if you're new. And check this out.
Opening energy. 95%. 100%. Watch out for friendly fire.
Secondary shield down.
It's all yours now.
Voices lost again. Raven, there's something I have to tell you. The coral, it's my family, my brothers and sisters. I am but a single wave, born from the coral tide. A Rubiconian without a body. No one even knew I was there for such a long time. Raven, you're the only one who...
Go get your rest, 621. Things are going to get busy.
The temporary alliance between the Archibus and Balaam groups turned the tide of war. Devastating the Planetary Closure Administration forces and exiling them from Rubicon. Though it was the Iceworm mission led by Balaam that dealt the decisive blow, Archibus, through their own engagements with the PCA, augmented their strength with seized weaponry. The balance of power was broken, the scales tipped in Archibus's favor, and the Rubicon Liberation Front's hopes of fighting an exhausted foe were dashed. With the loss of their common enemy, the rival factions' war for the Coral abruptly reignited. And their bitter conflict burned with renewed intensity.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. 2 new messages.
Doing okay, 621. I'd wanted to let you rest some more, but the corps are on the move already. With the PCA gone, it's back to work, getting to where the Coral's gathering. Do you remember the survey you carried out at Xylem? My friend analyzed the data and learned about a massive facility under the central ice field. Watchpoint Alpha. Turns out that the Ice Worm was defending the entrance to that place. It's time to let ourselves in.
Raven, there's something you need to know. That friend Walter mentioned. The comms database has no record of the conversation he just told you about. This isn't about just finding the Coral, Raven. He's after something more, and he's using you to do it. Here on Rubicon.
Registration number RB23. Callsign, Raven. Your records have been updated. A-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. May these encounters further guide your technique.
Watchpoint Alpha. My brothers and sisters. They're deep inside.
621. You ready?
Changed its combat routine, Raven. Watch out for those plasma missiles.
new messages.
Here comes the follow-up, 621. You're going to be exploring Depth 2. The sector's made up of a sprawling rail network designed to transport resources. It'll be a complex route, with a lot of blind spots. Be ready for close quarters combat.
Raven, there's something you should know. I've obtained the comms log from the Balaam squad that went in before you. It looks like they have another mission here, and it's not part of their survey. Guard mechs won't be the only threat. Balaam's agenda is just as dangerous.
Just so you know, 621, my radar won't be able to reach the lower depths. You'll have to trust your eyes and ears.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's go, Raven. This is where the survey begins in earnest. Continues past this partition. Looks like the power's out. Let's find a way to bring it back online. An ambush!
They're waiting for you, Raven! You're gonna die, traitor!
Sounds like you found Balaam's MTs. Eliminate them, 621.
Sections up ahead. This is around where the comms log for Balaam's advance squad cuts off.
Been waiting for you, Freelancer.
That AC. It's Headbringer. Gunfight Iguazu.
Remaining. Learn some new tricks.
abandon us. Let's find the control room. We'll hack the systems and get the partitions open. Raven, let's look for a ventilation duct. We're underground. There must be one somewhere. Partitions in the elevators back online.
Terminating target.
sir. An AI-controlled prototype developed by the PCA. Should have some data on the next sector. Let's take a break for now, Raven.
New messages.
Well, I don't even know what to say about that last fight. That was very, very intense or irritating for me because learning it, whether hovering, did not work. Dodging, nope. With lighter build, medium build, heavy build, tetrapod, nothing worked. What you saw, I just went in there and said, you know what? Screw you, I'm whooping you, and this is over. But I thank y'all for watching. Again, look out for the next part. Hopefully I don't take too long and drive y'all nuts because I know y'all want to see more. Especially with Liza P coming. So I'll catch y'all on the next one. Laters.